Okay, we're continuing. I did go fill up on some stuff. I got three more, so now I have a total of 8 magic beans. The next one's gonna be 90 rupees, and the one after that's gonna be 100 rupees, so we'll have to fill up on that, but we're good for now. But we got some things to do still. We need to get into inside the Deku tree. I'll hopefully just come across some rupees on our way there. Not gonna waste too much time, but just kind of get them where I can as I'm on my way there. Lag there for a second. Make sure you have some bombs. Okay. I need to go through this hole, I believe. Is that 33? It's gonna be a little bit of traveling, but it's what you gotta do. Sure, that's all we needed to come here for was that one Skatula, because we needed the boomerang to get that and the bombs. Now we're gonna head to the Lon Lon Ranch. Is this the house that had some rupees in it? anything. For now, I would do the chain method, but like I said, you don't want to trigger that cutscene yet. Just saving up a little bit. I really don't have to worry about it right now. Make it nighttime. I might have entered too fast. Should have let it just happen. Come on now. I didn't hear the howl, but it looks like it's... So we need to get this guy up here. Here. To this wall. Kakariko Village. Just running around, you're gonna have to do anyways, so. Might as well show it. Yeah, I think by this tree over here, you can bomb right around here. Take these rupees. So yeah, if you just put a bomb right by this tree, you should be able to open that hole. Now we're heading to the graveyard. That'll be 37. Now we're gonna make a stop at the Skatula house. Now we have the Giant's Wallet, 500 rupees. Gonna go up the Death Mountain Trail. What's in this box? Nothing. We're gonna plant one of these right here. So that is our first planted bean at the entrance of Dodongo's Cavern. Oh, we need to go in there as well. Thank you. Okay, so come through here. We gotta wait on this platform to come back down. What we need to do is get to that first bridge over here. Come through this doorway. Goal is just to get over here to have access to this. Shit. This guy out of the way. And what this does is it gives us access to these steps. And from this angle right here, you're gonna need to jump and get onto those big steps. Wish me luck. It's very easy to not catch that one. If not, you're gonna have to try that whole platform method again, because we're trying to get up in here and get this Skatula. There's always a big rupee in this corner too, so grab that if you need it. Actually, I wonder in a way, if I come in and out of here, if that respawns. That would be nice. It could be like a new little method, maybe. Well, the game's smarter than that. That's okay, though. Okay, so we've done quite a bit, and I will see you guys for the next one, where we continue a little bit more with collecting stuff and planting beans and everything we kind of need to take care of before we become an adult. So I'll see you guys for the next one.